not fear tomorrow, for I know God will go there before me, and I believe that all things will work for good for us all.